Hey guys, wanna know how to fix muffled audio easily in Audacity? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you an easy step-by-step guide on how to do so. So let's get right into it. Now first up, launch Audacity and import any track that you'd like. Now double-click to select the entire track since we want the entire track to be fixed. Now go to Effects and then go to EQ and Filters and then select Graphic EQ. Now here what you can do is, increase higher frequencies. From 4000 to 12.5000, you can increase it to however you want for better clarity. I just increase it a little bit and adjust accordingly, so you can do it too. Now you can decrease the lower frequencies one, such as 200. If the audio is too bass heavy, you can do that. You can also do the same for 250, 315, etc. And once you're done with that, just simply click apply. And that should do it. You can also see the changes in my web form. And that's it. I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe, and tune in with us for more related videos. See you in the next one.